Hello, welcome to my first YouTube video. So we have a 13 foot Burro camper. It's a fiberglass one, it's a little egg. I personally love watching camping videos and I love watching RVs and campers and especially small ones. I love seeing what people do with their spaces and how they make it homey and great for camping. So I thought I would share our journey with you guys. See if maybe there's others out there that also like seeing tiny campers. We got this camper last year and we tried to go every other weekend camping. And this is our first camping trip of this year. It is May. And it's already pretty hot out. You might have just saw Jesse there. But yeah, so hopefully this is a fun journey that we take together. Did I say my name? I'm Giorgianna. Nice to meet you. We're in New Hampshire. New Hampshire camping. Cool. Pretty beautiful. Hello, again. I thought I'd give you a tour of our campsite and a little peek into our camper. It's not done yet, still lots to be done. Over here, we have this picnic table. We have our little charging station going on over here. Our speaker, battery, solar lights, candle. And then over here, our coolers. Do a peek in here. There's food, there's alcohol, there's nice coffee. There's everything that you need. Our camping table with our stove and some plates, and we have our water, dishwashing station, and dog treats, camping chairs, camping dogs, Oakley, Malone. As I said, this is gonna be quick because there's lots that we need to finish in here. This is our camper. So over here we have our table, but also this goes down into a bench and this is where the dogs sleep. Shelf right here. Over here we have a little stove, which we've only used a few times to make tea at night, and it helps when it's kind of cold in here. Cabinets where we put our dishes. Little vent that came with it. We're gonna get eventually a fan. This is where we put our clothes. We have a closet that actually has, we have to do the closet, but our little, we call our poop tent. But there's a porta potty here, so we don't need this. Our bed, which can be turned into a table. That's where the table was when we first got it. We just wanted a fixed bed, so we made our own table over there. It's pretty, it's a good size. We sleep very comfortably in here together. And there's been times we've slept in here with the dogs. It's squished. Down here, we have our dried goods. And this is where my iPad goes to watch movies at night. I guess that's all. Usually when we're camping, I always like wake up wicked early because I'm so excited. The past two nights, we've been up like past two, just enjoying life, you know. We found this really beautiful river spot over here. Jesse's because he took a little dip.
It was cold.
Yeah, it was pretty hot earlier, and now like the clouds, there's a lot of clouds and it's really windy.
It is.
Oh, but it feels good. Alright, it's not that bad.
Once you go under. Oh, you went under with your hat.
I know. Here are burgers.
Yum.
I did forget the buns, but we got bread. Apparently, we are stuck inside the camper because we were outside having a delightful fire time. And all of a sudden, we heard a coyote a few times.
Crying. Circling us.
Thankfully, the boys are already inside. So we're just hanging out in here for a little bit until we feel like it's probably past.
Someone commented and said, maybe he's lonely. Offer him a hot dog.
I posted it. We're back outside.
I went to church and stuff. I didn't think God would call my bluff, but it did. Yes, it did. Yes, it did. Yes, it goddamn did.
Oh my God. We're on a bunny hunt.
We just saw, as Jesse put it, a bunch of bunnies.
A bunch of bunnies went flying it, so now we're gonna go try and find them and see if they wanna come back to our place, have some snacks. Is that them? Dogs aren't happy about it. We also have these homebrew Jägermeister.
For our bunny hunt. Oh yeah, let's take our shots.
Babe, how many bunnies did we find on our hunt?
We found zero bunnies.
Yep.
But
oh.
It was a nice little stroll.
Catfish dinner.
So for our last night here, our last dinner, we're gonna be having tortillas. So this right now, it's like a one pot almost because we did rice, but we got smashed up kidney beans, peppers, onions, some garden beef with grounds, delicious, and then some enchilada sauce. So we're gonna have put that in the tortillas, some cut up tomato, and some hot sauce, and the rice. I don't know if I said that. And that's our meal, our last meal. Yeah, zero shots, babe.
Okay.
Well, it's Monday and it's time to leave, so I just wanted to say thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Let me know if you did. And have a wonderful day. Bye.